5 past 10, and again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to deal with this fever.
Well, the wait is almost over. We are down to the last game of this terrific competition. Two extremely good teams will go head-to-head for the trophy itself. Moments away from the kickoff, and we're live.
Well, some managers, if they lose, usually will tell you that this is a pre-season game. The winners want it counted in the records. It certainly counts for us commentators as a proper appearance. The goal scorers count properly in the records of the players as well. It is the FA Community Shield, the winners of the FA Cup against the winners of the league.
No, I mean, I've won this competition. I've lost it as well. And winning it is by far the better option going into the new league season.
Today's game, Manchester United against Tottenham.
Well, they are two giants of the game in this curtain raiser, and as a result, I think we're going to see some pretty good football down there.
This is what it's all been about, the build-up to this game, the debut of Leo Messi.
A real buzz around the stadium, I'm sure there is, around the club as well, to have a player of this stature in your squad.
The clever Croat, Luka Modric, who comes into the team for his debut today.
He makes such a difference to whatever side he plays for. He did so at Real Madrid, and I think he'll do so here.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Carvajal starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Paul Pogba plays with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Serge Aurier plays with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Ander Herrera plays with Victor Wanyama in central midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Crowd here, big clubs of course, the FA Community Shield, and we're underway.
Well, sometimes it disappoints, but quite often it turns into a really open affair with a few goals.
Pogba. Carvajal. Now Bailly. Modric. Pogba. Modric. Rojo. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Carvajal. Pogba. Modric. Some options now for the pass. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. Pogba. Lukaku. Modric. Carvajal. Here's a chance to whip it in. Modric. Modric. Here's Ali. Song.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Good defending. Rojo. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Angel Di Maria. Pogba. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Delivery to the far post. Manchester United have won a corner. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Swung in from the corner. Lukaku!
Song.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Carvajal. Nice return pass. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
It's Messi.
Martial. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And Herrera. Dele Alli. He's coming forward with some danger. Victor Wanyama. And Herrera.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Angel Di Maria. Break quickly when they get possession. And Tottenham get it back again. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tackle here.
And now Messi.
Modric. Pogba. Here comes an attack from Manchester United. And now the shot! Cleared it well. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. It's Eric Dier. And back to Lloris. And Herrera.
Song.
Pogba.
Now Messi.
Pogba. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Anthony Martial. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Here's Ali. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Angel Di Maria. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Aurier. Here's Ali. And Herrera. Well, he's got support here. It's
got some...
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Modric.
Jordi Alba. It goes out wide again. Lionel Messi.
Pogba.
Modric. Eric Bailly,
working the ball around, working the opposition around.
Manchester United putting this attack together well. Manchester United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet.
Carvajal.
Pogba.
Modric.
Carvajal.
Played back.
There's some potential in this move.
Shot on! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Now Anthony Martial.
Got his shot off now.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Angel Di Maria.
It's Messi.
Pogba. And here's the shot. It's a brilliant stop.
United's corner.
Corner played in. Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Now Anthony Martial. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Pogba. Jordi Alba, Lukaku.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Here's Harry Kane.
Can really get at the opposition here. Whoever's going to win the FA Community Shield is going to have to prove their point in the second half. It's level pegging at half-time.
Yeah, two teams that know each other extremely well and a bit of a lack of an edge, actually, to it so far.
By the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Pogba, and here's the shot. It's a brilliant stop.
Well, the first piece of silverware available in England is up for grabs in this second half of the FA Community Shield.
Well, it is a pre-season game after all, but it's a trophy you want to lift. It sets you up nicely for the season.
Hey! Back with Zaha. Hey!
Jordi Alba. Pogba. Possession in the midfield area. And Herrera. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Aurier. Kane. Zaha. Dele Alli. With Serge Aurier again. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They can be quick on the break now. Lukaku. And in he goes with the tackle. And it's been one of those deals with Juventus where we heard rumours, we heard all sorts of gossip about it. Actually, it has now been signed.
Well, there were a few in for this boy, and this team, in paying around £55 million, made sure they got their man.
Jordi Alba. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Pogba. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Jordi Alba. Manchester United on the move here. Shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Break quickly when they get possession. Spurs get the referee's advantage. And Herrera. Song. Victor Wanyama. On the attack here. Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Now Bailly. Angel Di Maria. Lukaku. Out for a throw. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Jordi Alba. That's good support play from his teammates. Modric to put them in front. They've gone. They've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish, and you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
In front here are Manchester United.
Goal for Manchester United.
And Herrera. Sanchez. Son. Aurier. Here's Alli. And that will be a throw. Bailly. Pogba. Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United. They'll be hosting Fulham.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Modric. Jordi Alba. Modric. It's looking good, this move. And now Messi. Comes in strongly. And Herrera. Arjen Robben.
think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Shot on!
Looked to kid the goalkeeper really to play that in, but he played it wide.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Number 23, Christian Eriksen.
Jordi Alba.
As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
They play Reading in their next match, and I do see them as strong favourites. I think they'll win.
Modric. Jordi Alba. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Precise. That's it. And there it is, the goal.
Well, it's the dream scenario, scoring on your debut. It takes so much of the pressure off.
Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them. His team haven't been at it, and look at the manager's face. He can't believe what they're giving him out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Goal for Manchester United, number 10, Lionel Messi.
Sanchez. Eriksen. Neatly intercepted. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. Onto the attack now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Another win for Manchester United, soon to be sealed. And the fans are loving it.
Oh, they're making a heck of a noise, aren't they? Really are pleased with the day's work.
That throw has literally tossed possession away. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Carvajal. And now he's looking for some support. Modric. Jordi Alba. Now this is an interesting attack.
Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Rose.
Lionel Messi.
Victor Wanyama. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Victor Wanyama. Hey, that's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And now Messi.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Aurier. Song.
Song.
On the attack here.
Chance to cross it. The cross put in by Aurier. Team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Substitution for
Manchester United are going to make a substitution here.
to be replaced by number 36. Wembley Stadium, please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 9.
And Herrera.
Christian Eriksen. When they play their kind of football, Tottenham are a joy to watch.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Oh, too early, offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
The official has indicated three more minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Romelu Lukaku. Probing with the pass. Lukaku. Oh, this is it. He's too quick for the opposition. They knew about him, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial. Then for Manchester United.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. And there it is. It is over.
Well, there they are, proudly pictured. These are shots that they'll have in their albums for the rest of their lives.
Wonderful stuff. And it's a long road, a lot of hard work to get to this point. And you've got to enjoy it. You've got to try and savour every second.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals at the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Well, you have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
He's got his shot off now, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Pogba, and here's the shot. It's a brilliant stop. Modric. To put them in front. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Incisive. Messi. Probing with the pass. Lukaku.